How to hardcode subtitles to a video. Hardcoding subtitles into a video means burning the subtitle stream onto the video. So the subtitles become part of the video which cannot be turned off by the audience. Here comes the major benefits of hardcoded subtitles. Everyone can enjoy your video with subtitles without additional subtitle plugins. Subtitles and the video are always perfectly synced wherever you play your video and under whatever network conditions. The best part is, it's quite easy to hardcode subtitles to a video. In this video, we're gonna share with you how to hardcode subtitles to any video files by using VideoProc Converter. This multifunctional video processing software offers a one-click solution to hardcode subtitles to videos. Moreover, we'll show you tips to customize the appearance of the subtitles, how to output your video with the best quality. Firstly, let's download and install VideoProc Converter from the link listed in the comment box. Open VideoProc Converter. Hit Video, click Plus Video. Select the target video. Click Video on the target format section. Select the target format, you can use the original format or choose a different one. Click on Subtitles. You can search and download needed subtitle files from online sites. To do so, click Search Subtitle File, enter the name of the movie or the TV episode, select the language. Choose the target subtitle file, and then hit Download. You can also hit Add Subtitle File and then choose the existing SRT, ASS, or SSA subtitle file. Hit Burn In as we need to hardcode the subtitle file into the video. You can check the A icon and then adjust the size, choose the color you like, and change the font. You can also drag this slider to reposition the subtitle. Once you're satisfied with the outcome, hit Done. Make sure you check this button if you want a faster conversion speed. Want better picture quality? Uncheck this button and tick up Use High Quality Engine. Hit Run to start hardcoding subtitles to the video. Let's check the outcome. Congratulations, you just add the subtitles to your video permanently. That's all for today. Leave a comment below to let us know if it helps. Please subscribe and stay tuned. See you next video.